And speaking of Jennings, the Bulldogs' improbable postseason run didn't end the way they would have hoped on Friday night, as top seed St. James proved to be too much for the Dogs, beating them 51-14. The Bulldogs had quite the start in the matchup, recovering a fumble on the opening kick, which they were able to turn into points to take an early lead. But St. James would go on to catch fire and score 31 unanswered points to close out the first half to completely bust the game wide open. There is still plenty that the Bulldogs can be proud of, and with such a young team that'll be coming back in 2020, the future is definitely bright for Jennings, despite coming up short when it truly mattered most.
I'm disappointed, but, you know, take it from a guy who's been trying to get here for 31 years. You know, it was a great experience for us, and, you know, it's, you know, for everybody that ends up 5-5, I think it's a great story that if you get hot in the playoffs, you got an opportunity to make it, and that's what this system's about. I think it's a great system that we have, and you know, it just gave us an opportunity to catch fire a little bit towards the end of the year, and we beat some really good football teams who could have been here also through the course of the playoffs.